Welcome to another video lesson of AutoCAD 2015 by Engineers CAD Center. In the current video, we will be discussing on how to draw a 3D example by using the extrude command plus using a path in it. So let us go ahead and start the diagram. Before starting, the first thing that we have to make is the rectangle. In the current example, it is given as a rectangle with four fillets on the four sides. So let us create a filleted rectangle in 2D. The view initially will be on top, and the visual style will be on 2D wireframe like this. Let's take a rectangle, which is REC, enter, select fillet, that's F enter, and give the fillet radius say 5, enter, and then draw the rectangle like this. Now we need to draw a path which is perpendicular to it. So change the view to front. This is the front view of the object. Now go ahead and draw a path which can be a polyline. Let this be the path. Enter. Now, change the view to southwest isometric so that we get this object like this. Now we shall use the extrude command and obtain this solid. EXD, enter. Select the object first. Hit enter. Now in the options you see path. So select P, enter. Now it asks us to select the extrusion path, so we shall select this, and this is how it's obtained. Let us change the visual style to conceptual and see how it looks. This is the figure that we are wanting. It is pink in color, so let us change the color of it. To change the color, we always have to keep the visual style in realistic. Let's turn it to realistic, double click on it, change the color to pink, which is over here, hit escape, so that we get the exact same figure. The next 3D examples will, however, be discussed in the next tutorials.